Hi, I am Mariam. I studied journalism at Yerevan State University. I would like to tell you about my life from the very beginning. In my early days, I wasn't a sociable child. I didn't like to play with other children. Instead, I asked my mom to tell me fairy tales. Every time I wanted to hear a new tale, new characters, events, and happenings. This was the reason that very often I changed the plot or mixed the characters of the tales. Then I went to school. There I gradually made a lot of friends. As there were some boring classes, I found my own way to overcome those boring classes. Time passed and I had to choose my future profession, which was really a big decision for me. In fact, it was very difficult to make this decision, as I liked many subjects and professions. However, I did it. But even today, I don't know if I have chosen the right profession or not. Now I am a third-year student at the Faculty of Journalism, and I like to read fairy tales. Every time when I say about it, people ask me what tale I have read recently. I will answer that the last one was The Little Magic Girl, written by Hans Christian Andersen.
Cheered whenever our team was scoring a touchdown.
The time that the floor fell out of my car when I put the clutch down.
The penny arcade, the games that we played, the fun and the prizes.
The Halloween hop when everyone came in funny disguises.
Magic. Oh.